It ain't no motherfucking mystery who I might be. It's the kid, Shouty Fresh, and welcome to Street Execs. It is Street Execs Weekend, and we are going up. Stay tuned for the most lively shit to go down in the motherfucking town.
What's up, everybody? This is Al, Big Al, Street Execs Al, Mr. Allen Park. I'm one of the co-founders of Street Execs with my boy, Coach Tech, Sir Tech. I'm kind of getting out here on the camera. He definitely ain't on the camera. I just started this camera shit, but you know what I'm saying? I definitely got a partner in crime with this shit. Somebody I do this shit with every day. You know what I'm saying? And shouts out to him for keeping it real with me. You know what I'm saying? Shouts out to D-Leaks. You know what I'm saying? One of the founding members. You know what I'm saying? Shouts out to Jason. Been here since day one. You know what I'm saying? So hey, that's my role. You know what I'm saying? I'm the face. I'm out front right now, but I definitely got a strong team, strong loyal team behind me. As we gonna be the ones to do innovative stuff, the marketing, you know what I'm saying, the influence. And just really good business. You know what I mean? It's like we just really got a good brand, a good reputation, and how we do things and how we move. You know what I'm saying? So but to the city, it's just being consistent and innovative.
JD Slots got a radio AK Stewie! Oh, buddy, weekend up here. I'm on 7-9. Chop out, boom, you know how we get it in. Check it out. Street Execs, salute. They done so much to the city, man. Bring that executive, feeling that good management to the city, man, to do their thing. Putting over the A-Town, you dig? We outside.
Get it. At the parking lot concert with Michael Montana, Street Execs got it popping. The parking lot is popping. It's packed, and we really need this event. So big ups to Street Execs. Let's keep doing this for the city. Let's keep bringing more and more talent to the city. And yeah, it's lit. 404 day.
I'm so excited to be here. Street Execs is everything to Atlanta. They have made so much history here, and I can't wait to see what they do next year.
Global brand, big brand. So that's what makes us. That's what makes the contribution to the city. You know what I'm saying? An asset, you know what I'm saying? Because we're able to reach and touch people in the city, but we're able to get outside the city to represent for the city too. It was just time for growth and really just to stand on the brand. As anybody would know, if you know anything about Street Execs, we've been doing this since 05. You know what I'm saying? So that's like 16 years in. So it's just time to really just like, we have that lineage, we have that resume, we have that portfolio to kind of profile and present it to people as a platform and as an opportunity to share their art.
Street Execs present this opportunity. It's a real big opportunity. I feel like everybody need to take if you can, you feel me?
If I win this money, I'm taking this opportunity to invest in myself and become bigger in what I want to do.
A great outlet on music, I'm saying, helping everybody branch out and meet new people, so.
If you know do the history of Street Execs in Atlanta, you'll see what's going on. It's a whole lot of motivation and inspiration, I feel, in Street Execs.
I think this is going to be one of the purest music conference out right now because it's brought to you by young, black, innovative, you know what I'm saying, people in the culture who's not really, you know what I'm saying, trying to look at the analytics of all the rhythms, who really live the life, you know what I'm saying, so understand what it's like to be a real hip-hop or a real, you know what I'm saying, music head, a real, you know, hustler, a real entrepreneur. You know what I'm saying? Like this, like we do this on ground level, like the computer cool. You know what I'm saying? The computer is where the other folks look for the data, but you know what I'm saying? I'm out here on ground level, like brick and mortar on the pavement every day. You know what I'm saying? So with these folks, so when we do stuff and we win, you know what I'm saying? It'd be like, people be happy to see it because they also see me work so hard and doing it. You know what I'm saying?
Man, this shit crazy. I'm trying to get parking straight. I'm trying to get traffic control. I ain't no police. I ain't no pocket tent, none of that, but I gotta come out here and get this shit together. This one behind you going to the racetrack too?
So that's what we got going on. You know what I mean? So I think this was the first time though. You get what I'm saying? So let's just give everybody the opportunity. Like, shouts out to the people who brought it into the first time. Like, I love them folks. You get what I'm saying? Them folks with me forever. No, they don't know, you know what I'm saying? Because they brought it into the campaign, to the conference for the first time, Street Execs Weekend for the first time. So it's like, if they ain't got not one fan, they got me with them. You know what I'm saying? I might can't give them a deal. I might don't turn them on to nobody. I'm going to keep it all the way real, but they fuck with me, so I fuck with them. And if you a real person, you understand what I mean. You know what I'm saying? So I forever follow their campaign, and I hope they'll forever follow mine. You know what I'm saying? We ever do business together? I don't know. You know what I mean? But panel is a lot of people that I respect, a lot of colleagues that I work with over the years, as far as hand to hand, watching them work, being a part of projects with them. People that might be came in the game after me and bossing up. It's just real, like, people who do this every day like me, I would call them my colleagues, my peers, you get what I'm saying? And that's the thing I want, everybody's on there is like super credible. So research the people on the panel, research what they do, research where they work at, who they work for, and you know what I mean? It's gone. They can hold their own. I ain't gotta call nobody name, I ain't gotta pick up nobody. Everybody on the panel got their own way, got their own role, doing their own thing, and that's why they're on the panel. Parking lot concert was something we started in the pandemic out there in Murphy Park, out here in Atlanta.
Parking lot series one, season two, going in. These folks getting active, trunks popping, coolers coming out. It's the wave out here in Atlanta, man. It's putting it together. They love this shit, though. They go crazy about the parking lot. Look at it now. It's kind of bare. See folks in their cars getting ready. Staff out here going hard. Shouts out to the parking team. I ain't gonna hit you. Hey. What I owe you? I had the Simon Nachos with the lemonade. Shot, this shit big, man. This shit exciting, bro. This has touched so many people and just the energy out here be so crazy, man. The vibe, it's really the vibe. How y'all doing? All right, I'm in the way. I got my food. I'm in the way. I'm all in the way. Are you know about the parking lot? Okay. All right, now let them know. See, that's what I'm talking about. Y'all see that? Yeah. What's your name, baby? I know that right. Hey, man. I just said it. Been down since Murphy Park. I know that right.
We started doing parking lot concert back in, I think, like last May. And what we'll do is the cars will pull up, social distance, they'll stay in the car. We had the radio tuned in to the production so you hear it from your car. And the artist was on the platform. It was a container back then when we first started. And they perform and we rock out and people just liked it, so we kept going.
Jason Berry, Street Execs, project manager, road manager, marketing, events, whatever need to be done. A great networking event. A lot of people who are actually moving the shakers, not all the people who are in front of the camera all the time are gonna a part of it. So if you wanna just really get some knowledge, get some game, you know, rub some shoulders with some cool people who actually make shit work, I say come through.
So now it's like, okay, cool, let's do a conference and offer, you know what I'm saying, people game, offer people opportunity, offer people to come to the studio, offer people to travel in and just come to Atlanta and have a destination and have something to do. Like, you can really perform, you can really have a chance to win money, you can really see some producers and some DJs and some other managers, and you know what I'm saying, I'm quite sure my artist partners will pop out and you can really just see the culture. You know what I'm saying, we started with a welcome party here. We'll get on to the showcases and the parking lots and the panels, the lifestyle events, you know what I'm saying, like the basketball game, the barbecue, you get what I'm saying? Like, Street Execs is more like a lifestyle, you get what I'm saying? Like I say, it's like we really understand what urban America and what marketing is and what selling a product and hip-hop and rap and the authentic, like we're real pure over here. Thank you, you know what I'm saying? I just want to say thank you to the people, thank you to the supporters, thank you to the loved ones, thank you to the friends, thank you to the staff. We sold out over here, man. Shouts out to y'all, because y'all sold this shit out. I ain't do this shit. Shit for the streets.